Guys, Haven back with another Minecraft video. And today, guys, I know it's getting pretty close to Halloween. Halloween's in October. We have about a month. So I thought, why not decorate my house in Minecraft for Halloween, guys? You can see I have apples, jack-o'-lanterns, carved pumpkins, melons, hay bales, some crimson stems and some warped stems because I went to the Nether and I dug up a ton and I died like 30 times because I accidentally hit the piglin? No, yeah, piglin, sorry. The piglin and zombie pigmen were killing me, so it took me a while to get all these things, guys. But I hope you guys are ready to do this. Let's decorate the house, baby. Alright, let's do this, guys. Let's go decorate this house. So, let's come on into the house and let's decorate this house. But before we continue with this video, I need you guys to please click the like button and click the subscribe button. If you want to see a part two, just leave a like or subscribe, and I'd be happy to make another video for part two. But we are almost at 20 subscribers, guys. So, if you can get to 20 subscribers, that'd be my life. To me, and I do so many crazy videos. I jump off the highest things. I do so many epic videos, guys. So if you guys want to see that, let me know in the comment section below if you'd like me to do a part two, and I'd be happy to do a part two for you. If you do comment a nice comment, I would be happy to shout you out in a video for the nice comment. But anyway, guys, here's the beach. You can guys come over this new house. I love this house, guys. This is one of my favorite houses, and I love it. And it's just amazing. So, today we're going to be decorating it. So, I'm thinking probably putting some jack-o'-lanterns like right in the front. Because that looks so good. Look at that. And then maybe if I went over here. Because the pool would have a covering over it. Because obviously. So. Anyway, yes, I will be putting fences around here. So, that will be getting done in a little later in another video in a part two. If you guys want to see a part two, just let me know. I'm going to put some hay bales in like a little stack here. There we go. And maybe have some melons in front. Maybe a few pumpkins. Maybe do this so then it looks really good. Look at that. I'm going to come around. That looks so good, guys. My banners would have to come down, so I'll take these banners inside. Alright, so just move these banners way inside. And guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. I'm not done yet. But I want to thank you guys for watching, because this took a little while, a long time. That's why it's been a while since I recorded a video, because I literally had to get all this stuff together. It was challenging, but I did. So, I'm happy I did, because I've wanted to get this done for a while. So, I don't have an axe. That's why I'm doing this. Don't tell anybody that I'm not using an axe, but... Oh, that looks so sick. Do I have an axe? Oh, I actually do have an axe. Okay. Guys, let me know if you like the new Nether update. I mean, I personally love the new Nether update. It just had so many blocks in the Minecraft. And it really changed the game. If you guys want to see another video about the new Nether update, I'd be happy to do a part 4. Which I've been thinking. I don't know if I will. But, oh, I got low battery. Okay. So, anyway, I appreciate all of you watching, who are still watching, because I'm still going to add more. The pool will not be being used for a while. So this pool, sad to say, I am closing it down for a while. Sad to say. But it's definitely worth it, because I'm going to be making this house look really good. So, oh yeah, I'm gonna do a cheat thing because you can't get cowboys unless you have a silk touch. hit power. Oh, this one, I can't get it. So we're gonna have carved pumpkins. Kind of like right around here. So anyway, I'm very excited, guys, for what's gonna be happening. I'm very excited for what's gonna be going on. Sad news that I will be not using this fountain. So yeah, that's sad to say. But it's nice because I actually get a use. Put pumpkins in here. So I'm going to really enjoy this Halloween. My birthday is actually coming up before Halloween. It's in less than a month. So guys, I'm very excited for that. I do not know I'm getting it. So anyway, guys, we are pretty much going to wrap up this video. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want to see a part 2, I'd be happy to do a part 2. We might be able to do one with, you know, why don't we, not end the video, why don't we take these away so we can still use the spare ways, because I do want to do a beach video maybe later. Something. So I'd be happy to make a video with me when I'm doing, you know, coming to this beach and flying around and enjoying ourselves. I'd be happy to do that if you guys would like to see that. If you guys want to, I'd be happy to do it for you. Alright guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys all enjoy. And I will see you hopefully in a part 2. If you guys want to see a part 2, just let me know. Anyway guys, I want to thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys all enjoy. And I'll see you guys in a brand new Minecraft video. Until then, Haven and myself out. Bye-bye. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.